This robot, named Gemini, incorporates some of NVIDIA's latest advancements in robotic object perception, visual reasoning, and conversational AI. It has not, however, been trained on this specific environment. As I ask it for various objects, it will use a camera to survey the scene and determine what objects are present and their properties. Hello, Gemini.
Hey there.
What items are on the shelves?
I see mugs,
bowls, and boxes.
Could you get me a mug, please?
Would you like the red one or the green one?
I would like the red one.
Fetching the red mug.
This looks fairly simple, but there is a lot going on here. First, Gemini was able to understand the spoken request for a mug. Then, Gemini figured out that there were multiple objects, different colors of mugs in this case, that met the criteria for the initial request. It was then able to formulate and synthesize speech to a question that allowed it to correctly resolve the ambiguity. Gemini is also able to distinguish objects by their location. Please fetch the bowl from the top shelf.
Fetching the bowl.
As you can see, there are quite a few boxes on the shelves. Using its camera, Gemini is able to read the labels on each of these boxes to determine the contents. Could you get me a box of cookies?
Fetching the cookies box.
Since only one of the boxes contained cookies, Gemini was able to quickly identify the correct item. It also determined how best to move and grasp the box. And remember that Gemini has not been trained on these specific objects. It is figuring all of this out on the fly. Gemini can also use the camera just to the right of the shelves to track my hand so that it can calculate the correct path to hand the box of cookies over to me. Thank you, Gemini.
You are welcome.
To learn more about NVIDIA's ongoing advances in robotic perception, visual reasoning, and conversational AI, visit the links in the description for this video.